interesting. I have my camera turned sideways. I don't typically do that. Oh, it is not morning. It is almost 1 o'clock and I have an appointment to my nails today. So this nail is irrelevant, but I was trying to color my hair and I didn't realize that it broke through the plastic gloves. I don't know if you could see all the snow. The roads were bad this morning, but praise God, my wonderful help showed up anyway. Thank you, Lord. Puppies are doing wonderful. They're a week old tomorrow. Last week has been a total and complete blur. Oh, so it is so cold outside. It's 20 degrees, I think, which is cold for us. Erin said, she's in Nebraska, upper Nebraska. She was asking me about the weather. I said, yeah, your weather's down here. You can come get it. She said, it must have got lost. I don't even know if you can hear me. My phone needed charge, so I don't have my mic in. Anyway, I found this coat in my closet, and it... a prize I won years ago, 30 something years ago, when I used to do Mary Kay. And so anyway, it's not that I'd probably go out and buy a fur coat, and it's just dyed rabbit. So my little thing says one of my tires may be low. I hope it's not. I need to check when I get to where I'm going. The car is running pretty well. Up on a piece of concrete, I think I would notice if my tire was low when I went out to get the car. It's very hot, very, very hot. Burn my mouth on this stuff. Very, very hot. I don't like the way my car is feeling. Praise God to feel normal. Praise God to feel normal. God is so good. I just found something that had been lost. Praise God to feel normal. So praise God to feel normal. Thank you, Jesus. People, we're so silly. I listened to this lady. Her name was Penny Witt, B-R-O-D. And a near-death experience. Now, I don't believe all of these near-death experiences. They weren't really near-death. They were probably dead. And then God just raised them from the dead. And anyway, she had this really precious, sweet testimony. And what she said, this was what was so precious, what she said. And powerful. She said, when she was on the other side and Jesus was talking to her, he showed her that when you have an evil thought about someone, there's energy attached to that thought, and it affects the person you're thinking about. And if you say something, there's even more energy, and if you do something, there's even more energy, right? And so just talking about the power of walking in forgiveness and walking in the way that Jesus walked, in that he said in John 3:16, for God so loved the world, Jesus said this about himself, that he gave, right? He gave his only son. So, and then in John 3:17, it says, for I came not into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through me might be saved. And so Jesus is calling us to salvation. He's calling us to repentance. Even the worst sinner can come to Jesus. And it's, you know, when Jesus said, my yoke is easy and my burden is light. I love that. I just love that. So just thinking about salvation, my help's husband has been trying to die for years, and he's just accomplish his task, and yet he is seemingly quite unprepared. So, just thinking about the goodness of God and salvation, that if there is breath, it is not too late to be saved. So, praise God. I am going to jump off here and praise God. I'm going to go get my nails done. Thank you, Jesus, for my precious lady. We were scheduled last week and she was sick and I was sick, and anyway, not that I'm claiming to be sick, I'm just saying I am happy to be alive on this side, right? So blessings to all of you. I have been uploading videos of the puppies, and praise God, all 13, praise God. I'm putting them in boxes, crates today, because they're a week old and they've decided to suck on one another. So the bush will have none of that. I wish I had them in two boxes, but I just don't have that many boxes. We'll find out what's in Caboodle on Saturday, unless she delivers tomorrow, which I hope she doesn't. And then she will be up for adoption. So when her puppies are ready, she